Hello, and thank you for joining us for this concert. I'm Sebastian Ruth, founder and artistic director of Community Music Works. At this time of year, we're often celebrating the music of J.S. Bach and other works that were in some ways inspired by Bach. Today, we're at the Providence Public Library, helping them to show off the recently completed renovation and to show you some spaces that will be open to the public but that are not yet open because of COVID. So we have four sets of music today, two amazing sets by Bach for string quartet, two transcriptions, and one, The Art of the Fugue, that is scored for four instruments, and two that are in some ways related. Elizabeth Jacquet de la Guerre is a French Baroque composer, one of the few celebrated female composers we know of from the Baroque era, and Missy Maisoli, a contemporary composer, who wrote the piece you'll hear today to be paired with the Bach Chaconne, and that has other connections to the music of Bach. Thank you so much for tuning in, and enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.